we are going to start the new chapter, algebra. So we have studied up till now various branch of mathematics. In the different branch of mathematics, we are using shapes and figure. Now what is algebra? So first, let us understand the define of algebra. So you can define algebra as a branch of maths which use symbols. So how can you say? In general, you can define algebra as a branch of maths which uses symbol. So now, what are the symbols? Symbols are of two types. One is the numerics and the another one is the literal. So what? How can you differentiate the two symbols? You can differentiate the symbols in two ways. One is numeric and another is literal. Now let us understand what is numeric and what is literal. As the name specifies, numeric means those symbols which are dealing with the numbers. Supposing I take 2, 4, 5, 7. These are numeric symbols. What are these? These are the numeric symbols. Besides this, if you are taking any of the alphabets, suppose X, Y, A, B, these are the literals. Now, how are these related in algebra? These are related in algebra when you are expressing any statement with the combination of numeric literal, numerics and the literals and the arithmetic operations. So suppose I have to write any statement. I am saying that let us consider a number 2 which is greater than any number by 4. How can I write that number? So I can write, let the number be x. Let the number be x. I have taken a number which is 2 greater than x. Means what can I write? X plus 2. These are the two steps. Now what is the third step? I am saying that the final result is 4. So this is equals to 4. So with the combination of numeric and the literal, I have expressed my statement in the form of problem. And this is the method of expression of any of the problem with the help of algebra. Hope you have understood the topic well. Thank you and have a nice day.